Andrew Auguste, better known as Goizois, a fisherman of Ancillary Denry, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday, March 13, 2015 at 6:25 a.m. He was 63 years old. The funeral arrangements of the late Andrew Auguste, better known as Goizois, will be held at the Church of the Nativity in Ancillary on Friday, 20th March 2015 at 3 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Ancillary Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvi Road, Castries.